Now, a UCF graduate and beauty queen is shot to death with her ex-husband during a highway robbery in Venezuela. Monica Spear was Miss Venezuela in 2004, the same year she graduated from the University of Central Florida. WESH 2 Stephanie Culp joins us live at UCF right now. And Stephanie, the couple's daughter was hurt in that attack as well.
Yeah, that's right, Jim. What a tragic story this is. Monica Spear graduated here from the University of Central Florida in 2004 with a bachelor's degree in theater. Since then, the former Miss Venezuela has been acting in soap operas for the Telemundo network here in the United States. Spear was with her ex-husband and their five-year-old daughter in Venezuela when their car broke down. They were waiting for a tow truck when they were attacked by a group of suspects who tried to rob them and then murdered them. The two's daughter did survive the attack, but with a bullet wound in her leg. Spear reportedly split her time here between the United States and Venezuela, and she was vacationing in Venezuela when this happened. She's active on Twitter and Instagram and recently had been posting things on both accounts about her vacation. We're told that some of her family still lives here in Orlando. Reporting live tonight from UCF, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News.